About our given topic, the childhood days of Swami Vivekananda. Today is the birthday of Swami Vivekananda, also celebrated as National Youth Day in all over India. He was born on 12 January 1863 in a Bengali family. At birth, he was known as Tanedanadatta, commonly known as Chitaren. He belongs to a traditional family and one of 9 siblings. His father, Viswanadatta, was a renowned lawyer in Calcutta High Court, and mother, Bhubaneswari Devi, was J. Varsipur of Prasiva. Dugashanadatta, his grandfather, was a Sanskrit and Persian scholar. He was naughty and restless as a child. Sometimes his mother said to him that, "I prayed to Lord Shiva to give me a son, but he gave me a demon." In the year of 1871, he enrolled at Iswachandra Vidyasagar's Metropolitan Institute of Calcutta. He went to school until his family moved to Raipur in the year of 1877. After his family returned to Calcutta in the year of 1879, he is the first student who got first division marks in the Presidency College entrance exam. In the year of 1881, he passed in his fine arts exam. In the month of November, he first met with his guru, Swami Ramakrishna Paramahansa. In the year of 1884, he completed his great degree, and this time his father Viswanadatta was dead. Naren loved to stay in meditation for a long time. In a famous story, it is said that once Naren was playing the game of meditation with his friends. Suddenly, a cobra came to them. The other students can sense the movement of cobra. They opened their eyes and ran away. They called Bhubaneswari Devi that place. When Bhubaneswari Devi reached that place, she was shocked to find his soul there. She prayed to Lord Shiva to save her child. Finally, her prayer was answered. The cobra ran away without reaching harm to Naren. After everything from meditation, Naren nothing more about what was happened in his life. He perhaps a vegetable for his inspiring speech, my beginning with my sister's brothers of America, held on 11 September 1893 in Chicago. After spending some time in Chicago, he went out for his new work team. In New York also, he gave a brilliant speech on Lazio and Leonoga. The people of Asia, Europe and Arab countries were inspired from Swami's knowledge. He was the founder of Ramakrishna Mission. Ramakrishna Mission was started on 1st May 1897. He wanted to be saint in his life. Finally, in the year of 1902, 4 July, he went out for his event. Thank you and have a nice day.